While we're not playing 3 yards in a cloud of dust football anymore, I kind of get why those old school coaches sometimes didn't want to throw the football. Because if it's popped up in the air, it almost turns into slow motion and both.
Oh, a ball batted in the air and now it's intercepted. Picked up by Keanu Neal. Well, he takes this one back.